You're listening to a Cancer Dialysis Remix.
I've got comparisons to Tupac, but me and him connected was just being able to take what's going on in our lives and be able to put it in words. And I think that's one great thing that Tupac did was he set a standard. Like, the average fan who's listening to music is like, if you don't make me care about your life, I'm not going to care about you.
Time goes by, puffing on live, hoping that it gets me high. Got a nigga going crazy.
Bring me a cigarette, dog. They got me feeling crazier than a motherfucker.
I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself?
Yo, I can't sing, but I feel like singing. I wanna fucking sing, cause I'm happy. Yeah, I'm happy. I got my baby back. Yo, check it out.
Some days I sit staring out the window, watching this world pass me by. Sometimes I think there's nothing to live for. I almost break down and cry. I'm crazy, oh so crazy. Why am I here? Am I just wasting my time? But then I see my baby. Suddenly I'm not crazy. It all makes sense when I look into her eyes. Oh no.
Sometimes it feels like the world's on my shoulders. Everyone's leaning on me.
Try to live up to these expectations. Now look, I love my daughter more than to make my life live in hell, but I handle it well, given the circumstances I'm dealt. So many chances, man, it's too bad. Could've had someone else, but the I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. It's what I'm facing, 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I've went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman. I've taken baths to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman. Man, I should've seen it coming, what I stick my penis up in. Wouldn't have ripped the prenup up if I'd have seen what she was fucking. But fuck it, it's over, there's no more reason to cry no more. I got my baby, baby, the only lady that I adore, Haley. So sayonara, try tomorrow, nice to know ya. Our babies travel back to the arms of a rightful owner. And suddenly it seems like my shoulder blades have just shifted. It's like the greatest gift you can get, the weight has been lifted. And
now it don't feel like the world's on my shoulders. And everyone's leaving.
I said, if you ever need anything, Daddy will be right there. Guess what? Daddy's here. And I ain't going nowhere, baby. I love you.